Yo, what's up YouTube? I'm back here with another video. Today what we're going to be doing is a cold start on the Craftsman chainsaw. My friend Mark, he needs some wood. So I was like, yeah, I need to get my Craftsman chainsaw. And I forgot it's been laying, or well, not laying, but it's been sitting outside, right outside this door here in the case for probably about a month. Let's take a look at that right now. Y'all can see it's ice on the ground. It's literally icicles on it. Y'all hear that? But yeah, check out the grill. The grill, it's even frozen plants. But anyway, let's go ahead and let's get this thing on inside.
Let's get this latches. Not one of them. Here's the chainsaw itself. Blade guard off. I forgot to bring it in, and yeah, it's even nice right here. Get that off. Need to make sure that's good. You got a primer bulb. Press that 10 times. You have a choke. Pull that out. Will it start? You gotta pull this here 5 times. Alright. Now we gotta pull it. It says 3 to 5. I'm gonna give it 2 times. She cold. She cold. Yeah, she's cold. Let's check something here. Yeah, it looks like it had a nice chunk of ice right there.
This thing right here is going to start. may have to pop this here off. And whatever's in there, may have to get that out.
And I shut it off myself.